To plug your new iPod dock spy camera into your TV, first find the AV cable that was included with the iPod dock. The small end of this AV cable will plug into the AV out on the back of the iPod dock. The other end of the cable will plug into your TV. This will allow you to control any of the menu options of your new iPod dock spy camera and playback video on your TV. On your TV, look for the video input. You will need the yellow connector to go into a yellow video input on the TV, and the red connector should go to a white or red audio input on the TV associated with that yellow video input. Now you will need to set your TV to that video input in order to see the video from your camera.